Fanad Some Kicks, shout out to you. Shout out to everybody whose first stream it is, by the way, if I didn't say that already. All right, I rank increased. Yes, I'm number five. I'm the number five ranked contender now. All right, let's see. What's next for me? All right. Now on to SmackDown. I'm facing Neville again. Okay. What does the authority want me to do? Put on a five-star match. Okay. Neville and I just did that before, so I just got to put him through a couple barricades. Neville fell down to six. I overtook Neville. Barrett went up one. Still need to get another rivalry with Ziggler. There he is. There it is. All right, guys. When should I run in and attack Ziggler? The entrance or in the middle of the match? Well, if I run in the middle of the match, it's to try to cost him the match. If I do it in the entrance, it's just to beat him up. Stage top, ramp, or left ringside? What do you guys think? Let's see. Have I won a title yet? I won the NXT Championship. And then held it for about a month and then let it go to the main roster. Dashin Walton, shout out to you. Or Dasin Walton. Sorry if I butchered your name. A lot of people are saying entrance. A couple left ringside, mostly entrance. Yeah, I never do ringside. Let's do ringside. Let's do ringside, guys, because we never do the ringside. That's a good point. Get this rivalry started back up with Ziggler with the number one contender to boost me up more in the ratings. Let's see. Yeah, I can use weapons too. That's a good point. That's a good point, guys. Is Kyle streaming this week? Yes, he is. 1 o'clock Thursday, I believe. He is streaming DuckTales. Ooh. Wow, my voice cracked trying to do that. I think it's a little dry. He's my favorite wrestler of all time. It's close between Jericho, Rock, and Austin, those three. Those three are the first that come to my mind when I think of my favorite wrestlers of all time. Do I have a crush on any of the divas? No, they're all wonderful, lovely, beautiful women, but I do not have a crush on any of them. Alright, Pathos, thanks for coming. Thanks for coming. Hope to see you next week. Kuchet, shout out to you. Appreciate the Pacific Northwest being represented by Matthew Evans here in the chat. Bring it on. Da-da-da, watch what I do. I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world. Oh, man, I didn't run in. Crud. I did it again. I did that two times. I'm so mixed up, involved in the chat that I just forget to run in. Crud. Oh, man, I really hope we get another chance. Oh, that's not good. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, it's the second time I've forgotten to run in on Ziggler. Ugh. God, I'm beating myself up for it. I got caught up in his theme music and talking to people. Ugh. Dang it. All right, it's okay. It's okay. I will run in on him next time. Yeah, I saw the spam of run in, but it was a little late. It was just a little too late. I saw people say run in, I'm like, wait, what? Oh man, loading screen. Crap. Am I gonna get jumped? No.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, as one fall.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
Calling this one's going to be a real...
Ooh, am I actually a heel? Like, I got told that I deserve every last boo that I get.
So does King.
Am I a heel now? I don't think I'm gonna get DQ'd on this one because the authority wants me to go 5 stars on this match. Look at how smug I am. Oh yeah, I'm definitely a heel. I'm acting like a heel now. If we finally accomplish being heel, guys.
And approaching the ring.
Where's the robe for the? After I went up to the main roster, I switched my attire and got rid of the hot pink jacket.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
You want to know how popular this guy is? His t-shirts sell out at every arena we go to. Practically before the first match.
I really wish they had in my career. I've noticed that it's not available. Where you can cut people off in the middle of their entrances and start attacking them before a match starts. But I haven't noticed that being an option in any of my career matches. I mean, just standing there all stoic. I'm just like, I'm gonna mess you up, Nevs. As if I didn't just do it on Monday.
This is gonna be great.
Let me get that move variety up. Get that move variety up.
He's really taking over this match now.
Just beating him up. I don't have to let you do any damage to me. I'm gonna make this easy. I'm gonna make this quick. Gonna get to 5 stars quick. Just gonna keep using the variety of moves.
What hasn't been said already?
Variety of moves, and just he hasn't even gotten up yet. He hasn't even gotten up once.
Sit back and enjoy.
Been beating up on Neville so much. Needy T. That didn't use up a reversal. Okay. I don't know why that didn't use up a reversal for him, but okay. Get out of there. Are we going outside? We gonna have fun outside, Neville? Huh? Is that what you wanted us to do? Fun outside? Okay.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Ow! Stairs. Not fun. They're stealing, they hurt. Get in that corner. Take a punch. Take a couple punches. Take another one.
It's a sweet combination. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Now stand up. Now get a DDT.
With this kind of attack, you have
and
to
have you said hi to the stairs yet? I don't believe you have.
Yeah,
say hello to the stairs.
The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer.
Alright, let's go inside. Let's go back in the ring. Or, nope, I guess
inside
not.
The ring now.
I guess we're going to stay outside
Let's
the ring.
Get this done inside
you know,
the ring.
I want to get a 5-star match anyway, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to give you the barricade treatment. Has ever noticed how I always go to this barricade to break people through?
Looking to be in great
and
shape here. It doesn't appear as
shot
though damage has
and
been done.
Kick.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Neville just has not been able to do anything against me right now. This is just brutal.
No kidding. Oh, I think their ride is here.
All right, we're both going to get counted out if I put him through right now. So
and
this has to get to 5 stars.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Get down.
Did
I tell you you could move from there? No, I did not. Oh, now you find a way to. Now you find your reversals. Now you find your reversals, Neville. That's so nice of you. Jerk face. Oh, okay. All right. I guess, well, that's a thing. It's a thing that happens.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Clearly on a mission here.
Getting that move ready up. Two and a half stars.
Outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Don't you count him out yet.
Oh, they're taking a risk here. That's how you win matches.
I'm not done with this man. Uh-oh.
And there's the reversal from Neville.
Now Neville's finally starting to do stuff.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
Good, good. Use up all your reversals, Nebs. Use them all up. Use them all up.
Now back to the ring. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Super kick.
I don't agree with you, Kank. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Insiguri.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Come on.
Here we go.
Let me get kicked right in the face.
What a move. It's all over here now.
I think that was
3.5 stars. We're going to build up our stamina. And now we're going to introduce Neville to the barricade. You know what? We're going to do the right barricade.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best.
Build up some stamina. Go in the corner. Oh, you don't want to go in all the way in the corner? Okay, do that.
There's absolutely no quit in that.
Over here. And you didn't reverse this one, Nebs. Get in the barricade. Out of the timekeeper for me, Neville.
For everyone at home. Five. Back in the ring now. Yeah, let's just
stop counting him out, Raph. I'm not done with him. All right, let's build up some stamina.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch
throw
up.
Throw you right up against there.
All the action. I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the defense.
Come on, let's go. Right up against there. And then slam me up against there. Move variety. And we'll throw you, then we'll bring you back in the ring, because we're going to go ahead and do some more damage to you inside.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important right. In a match like
second rope splash. Roll over for me, Nevs. Bam.
This guy's on. Look out.
And we'll just sit right here.
Wow. He's still down.
Corner signature time. Time to kick him right in the face again. I think your face is taking out of damage, Neville.
I think that was the Abadacadabra.
All right. What else can we do? Let's put you into the corner.
Oh,
ooh, there's some life in you yet, Neville.
You gotta protect the neck better than that. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better.
Good to know you're still fighting. Using them reversals. Using those reversal skills. Finally, he's coming to life, guys. Really? I was going to say, my foot's under the rope, first of all. Nope. Slap you in the face, kick you, and then short arm clothesline. Four-star match.
That's hurting me.
What's up, Neville? How you doing, buddy? Time for another finisher. Bam. You red. You red everywhere. All red everything. Just like Eva Marie. Start calling you Eva Marie. Boom. And German! German! Boom.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Look out, look out, this could be it. Flatliner, somebody.
You know what, I think I'm feeling a little froggy, guys.
Oh, I think their ride is here. Going top rope once more. They love it up there.
Kota Conway, shout out to you.
This match has taken so much. Look out.
Frog splash.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Aw, Neville got some reversals on.
To avoid that.
Neville finally got a little reversal on. Neville finally whipped me up against the ropes. Talk about got a kick in on me.
Sometimes Neville's offense makes me think he came here.
He has to do with the amount of stamina this that I have right now. Oh, are you trying to hit, like, get a pin on me? That's
you
cute.
Can't put a price tag on nope. That perfect strike. And that nailed him. Oh, what a shot.
And there went your chance. 4.5 stars.
Serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
We'll feel like we need... Do people feel like we need another barricade? Maybe we can put Neville through another barricade.
Seems like these guys
first,
are bringing out a lot of pent-up frustration
tonight. We're going to give him a DDT from outside the rope. Give him a Randy Orton-style
so
DDT.
Damaging.
Get out.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys...
Which one of these guys is going to come out on top? It's going to be me. Just like NSYNC, it's going to be me. That's a dated reference. Points to anybody who gets that one.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Second barricade.
Boom! We're looking at complete domination here.
All right. And look at that. I got a signature back already. Almost to 5 stars. Almost there.
Top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Let's go. Did you say hi to these stairs yet, Neville? No, didn't say hi to that yet though. Get back in the ring, Neville. We're almost done there. It's almost over.
Shh. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor.
Here's some variety for you. Sharpshooter.
Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp. Then these guys are throwing bombs.
There's a reversal. Neville's a comeback to life. Is Neville back to life? Oh, doesn't matter. Rope escape.
As a precaution. Damaged ribs
nope.
Like that can make it hard to breathe.
Move variety. Bam.
Hit with a swinging neck breaker. Painful. No kidding. You may have to be carried out after
man.
That. Oh, once you get out of
you
the
had no idea what you were getting yourself into, did you?
You've got exposed steel.
Ooh, okay.
Concrete, the barricades.
All right, you're going to deliver some shots to me. Okay.
Damage.
Yeah. No. Not happening.
Too fast.
Take a German suplex. Boom! Move variety.
This guy's just too strong. Here we go. He's hanging on.
And I'm just going to wait. Wait. Using it for the move variety.
What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
Get up. Come on, Neville. Turn you around, and this match is over. 5-star match. Time to pin him.
There it is. The pump handle slam. Oh, that hurts.
Oh, so painful. One, two, three. I was expecting him to kick out. I was expecting some resiliency or something. Wolfman, 9,000. Or 90,000. I'll give you a shout out. Lots of people are asking for shout outs. It's hard to keep track and give it to everybody. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment?
Cup of Cat, you can get a shout-out. You got an interesting man.
Big victory for him.
And I'm pretty sure I hit, like, 3 or 4 finishers.
So
I only need to hit 2, but... Oh, put on 5-star match. That's what I needed to do. So I appeased the authority, and I got a 5-star match. Sit Rush. Shout-out to you. I hope I pronounced that right. I believe we're going to enter into the final week before Royal Rumble. So we'll see if I can get into a rivalry with Ziggler, a quick 1-week rivalry before the payoff. I forgot to run in on him this time around. Ooh. Oh, one-on-one with the champ. Form three group moves on your opponent while outside the ring. Okay, that'll be simple. Let's see how my character's doing with the VC. I'm at 40,000, so I'm almost halfway to fired up, which is what I need to be able to have three finishers, now, abilities-wise. SP, what do I have? How much do I need for Dirty Pin level or for Resiliency 3? Ooh, I can afford Resiliency 3. I'm getting Resiliency 3. What was level 2 at? Moderate probability the ref sees the Dirty Pin. So there's the Dirty Pin gets better, but there's a higher chance the ref will see it. But this will allow me to use it during at once for any pinfall at all. So I'll use Resiliency. Now I have Resiliency level rank 3, so that way I can kick out of any one pinfall and it won't eat out a finisher. Accepted and saved. All right, now let's see, is Dolph on here? Can I finally interfere with Dolph and not mess this up? I cannot. It looks like I might very well have missed my chance. Luke Harper is number one. I'm still rated as a face. Yeah, I haven't had a chance to run into Ziggler yet. So I have to grapple Cena outside the ring for 3 times. So it looks like I might not get my rivalry with Ziggler for this month. Sony Gamer, shout out to you. Brett Early, shout out to you. So last time they interviewed me after a match, it was when Tyson attacked me, and I just gave heel answers. Same thing for when Big Show wanted to tag with me. Awesome N7, I'll give you a shout out. Marvel Sully, I'll give you a shout out. Vico Games, give you a shout out. Looks like I got what I wanted after all. Dolph's coming after me. This ain't over. Let's do this, Dolph. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Dolph Ziggler is going to get his paws into this. An attack. Wait a minute. We need to get really, Dolph? Really? Oh, man. Oh, look. I got my boss's weapon.
Come on. We need to get order here. Good luck on doing that.
Sledgehammer ya. Get up, Dolph. Come on. Get up. No? Alright.
Not again. Not again. Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering. Oh my, enough with that sledgehammer.
Oh, I'm not done. That sledgehammer. Use some weapons. Use some weapons on him.
Get the medics down here. He's absolutely relentless here.
Yeah, that showed you, Dolph. Throw the sledgehammer on him. I got what I wanted, guys. And gals.
Welcome back to the show. This is my
guest. Here's my
tonight.
Post-match interview.
Let's talk
about. There goes my match
Dolph
against John Cena.
How do you feel about him ambushing you tonight during your own match?
Matches are the best. Nothing new here. He got me heated. I got ambushed? Did you guys see an ambush? I didn't see an ambush. I saw a beatdown with a sledgehammer. That's what I saw. So, Tommy Gaming, shout out to you. I think we're going to hit triangle. I got ambushed? I got ambushed? I don't think so.
I got ambushed? I felt a gnat on my back earlier. Is that what you were talking about? Well, guess what? That gnat is going to get smashed. Got any more ridiculous questions for me?
All right, Renee, what you got?
You two have been clashing a lot lately. Is this turning into a rivalry for you?
I'm up for the challenge. I'm up for the challenge. Now, aggressiveness is a heal stat. So that going up is a good thing. Very good stuff. Mr. Squidman 5, hey, how's it going? Nice use of all caps.
He's trying to start a war that he can't finish. That's fine. I'm up for the challenge. I just hope he's ready for the fight of his life. This is not just a rivalry.
Have I met Renee? Yes,
me.
I have met
he
Renee.
He is standing
awesome.
Between me and what I want, and he'll soon regret
very much
that.
Unlike creepy interview Renee here.
There you have it.
Nick
Naruto
Nardco, I thought I already gave you a shout out, but I'll give you another one. That's the last one you're going to get.